everybody, it's Victoria here from Madame Noir. We're talking Oscar nominations, some big noms and some big snubs, so let's talk about it. 12 Years a Slave took up 9 nominations for acting work as well as behind the scenes stuff, including Best Director for Steve McQueen, Best Actor for Chiwetel Ejiofor, Best Supporting Actress for Lupita Nyong'o, and Best Supporting Actor for Michael Fassbender. And also Pharrell picked up a nomination for the song Happy for Best Original Score on Despicable Me 2. However, there were some major snubs that we're not really feeling. Where's The Butler? No Mandela Long Walk to Freedom? Where's Fruitvale Station? And what happened to I'm in Love with a Church Girl? The travesty, I tell you. But either way, we're really excited about the show, and you know we'll be tuning in and tweeting and everything. So make sure you tune in at 7 p.m. on March 2nd on ABC for the Oscars. Make sure you talk about it. What do you think of the nominations? Who got snubbed and who are you feeling? Let's talk about it.